We'll bring it into these two basins, and these are called sludge stabilization basins.
City leaders got a tour Wednesday of its new wastewater treatment plant. In any other city, it might not mean much, but for Soledad, it opens a door of opportunities.
Because it means that we can do more development. We can bring more new homes to our people and more work for our people.
The state-of-the-art facility replaces an outdated one that could barely handle the wastewater from the city and nearby prisons. In fact, 5 years ago, Soledad put a stop to all new construction because the plant was in danger of overflowing.
This facility is planned for 30 years out. We should not be facing a moratorium. We should not have any stop in building or anything like that again.
The new plant has a capacity to process more than 5 million gallons of raw sewage a day, double the old facility, leaving plenty of room for new homes and businesses.
When the economy starts picking up, I know the developers, as soon as they can get financing for their projects, the city is just waiting. We're waiting for the developers to be able to move forward with their visions.
This is a great boost for the city of Soledad because we'll be able to handle anything that comes now for the near future.
The new plant is just what the city needs to meet its growth expectations. The city expected to double its population in the next 20 years. Reporting from Soledad, population 17,000. I'm Felix Cortez, KSBW, Action News 8.
The new facility cost about $50 million to build. The city paid for it mostly through grants and interest-free loans from the state. The nearby prisons also contributed.